Okay, here we go again. Get my gloves on here. We're gonna go walk around for a while. This is like the third day I've been to this area. I brought my my vigilante with my laser sight again. I would have brought my, I hear a squirrel. I would have brought my rifle, but it's gonna rain again today. And this pistol I can cover up real quick and it won't get wet. I don't know where that squirrel would be. I don't see any food trees over there. Well, maybe there's an elk right there. Let's see. Big one back there might be an oak. I was looking through my rangefinder. It's brightening up now, so maybe the rain will hold off for us. I have hip waders on, so all this wet grass isn't really going to be a problem right now. But if it warms up, there'll be a problem. It's gonna get pretty warm. Boy, you're talking about a deer bedding area. Holy cow. Hopefully this isn't completely full of water. It's okay, let's do that. I'm fighting, struggling right off the bat. I'm gonna go around and see what else is in this thicket over here. To find rabbits, grouse, pheasant, squirrel. I'd even take a poke at a crow if it came in range. I better slow it down a little bit. Come crashing through here. Two cameras on, so if you're watching the chest mount, it stands still for the most part while my head is scanning around looking at things. little bit of a thicket right here in front of me, so I'm kind of going slow, using these to look in and there now and then. Ground cover in here. Really thick. Jeez. I wonder why the deer go through here. Oops. Wow. Great spot for bow hunting. Wow. Really good spot for bow hunting. You can hide anywhere on the edge of this. Deer go through here all the time. By all the time, I mean it's their daily route back and forth. I can tell by the way the trails are worn down. And there's quite a few beds right in here too. It's a little wet. It's starting to get sloppy under my feet. The reason why I'm going so slow is because if there's any squirrels in those trees over there, they're going to see me coming across this opening. Start barking their fool heads off. This is all water right here. I'm thinking of going go through there. That looks like it's thinner into the woods. Let's give it a shot. Get up out of this water. It's a little noisy in the water. A squirrel way over there. Might end up working my way around over there, but we'll see. Get up out of this swamp first. Boat stand or a tree stand right there, and that tree. Whew. Good spot, really good spot. Oh, we got running water here. Okay, that's cool. I did not expect that. Maybe we'll find something along the edge of this. See if I can get through it without sinking or losing a camera. There we go. Wow. Good place for hunting coon. Looking for frogs. This is going to be a challenge. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh man, that's pretty thick. I'm gonna give it a shot though. as it looks once we get through it. Probably should have just followed the creek. I think it's just too mucky. As it looks, I'm just trying to do it quietly. But it's not really working out so well. grains. Dressed because I was expecting it to rain. They said rain about 2 o'clock. And right now it is 11. So it could rain any minute. Get a little bit sweaty. This creek is so cool. I had no idea this was even in here. It splits into two here. Picks up a little current. This is really cool. Oh, she's really flowing here. I don't know if I'm gonna get across it. Because I want to see what the footprints are on the other side. I can do it, but I'm not sure it's worth it. Because it looks like it just goes right into swamp land back there. Peaceful. Get back here and set up a bow stand or a deer stand and you'll fall asleep. Or have to go to the bathroom every 5 minutes. I don't know. I mean, I have the right boots on to cross it. It's just the idea of, do I really need to? Looking around at the treetops, there's really nothing over there. Rained for 3 days. Everything's going to be flooded out. Well, let's go back up this way. Either way, we're going to have to cross water, but I kind of want to stay on this side. Let's see here. This is going to be thick. I mean, not thick, but deep. Ooh, deep with mud. Oh yeah, she's muddy. I'm already sinking 2 feet. Gotta stay on tree roots if you can find them, or sticks or something. There we go. Reach across for something to pull you up out of it. Like that. Yeah, that was pretty deep. Well, as peaceful as that was, there's really no reason to stick around there. I'll definitely be coming back here in the winter. See what kind of footprints we got going on in here. And this is all just packed down, just matted from animals walking around in here. The sound of that water draws them right to it. Super good place for grouse. Yeah, this is all flooded out. We might be heading right back into another swamp over here. Even though it's full of water, I think this is the right way to go. Oh. Just gotta get my way through all this stuff. You can tell by the way the grass is all matted down that they walk right through here. A deer. Oops. It's getting hot. Just muggy. There's no wind blowing. This looks a little higher. Get away from that creek just a little bit further. Just seen a deer right there. Just happened to see his tail flicker. There may have never been people back here. This is in a section of land that is just kind of back there. Some trees that are a little taller and bigger around. That's a little bit better for squirrels anyway. We are in swamp water. Just went crashing out of here. I knew I saw something earlier, but I thought it ran away then. Damn. That was big, whatever it was. By the sounds of it anyway. When you're not hunting for deer, you just come crashing through your bedding areas. To find the oak trees. If I find some oak trees, then maybe we'll find some squirrels. It's kind of cool trudging around back here, though. Like I said, this is a place no one goes. And what's funny is there's a paved road. Guess probably 60 yards. Oh, here comes a car. Let's see if you can hear it. And people drive by this area all the time. you can definitely hear the traffic. This is swampy. Probably mostly because of the rain we've been getting for the last 3 days. Because the vegetation here doesn't look like it's usually underwater. But there surely isn't going to be any rabbits and stuff under these trees. It's full of water. Alright. We're just getting deeper into it. I saw trees and I got excited. Tripped up. Definitely don't want that. That's not a big old bed, is it? Get back in here and lay down. Ooh, that's mud. It's a good thing we don't have swamp snakes. I think I just seen something over there. Kind of a big old bird or something just flew around. Oh, yep, there it is. What was that? Get around over there, see what I can see. no high ground here. You just kind of gotta go with it. Seems higher over there though. Let's try that. Let's try getting up there. I kind of think that's where we need to go anyway. Deer trail in here. Okay, this looks like it's going to be wet grass adventure all the way to the top of this little bump here. See through the woods there, you can see the opened up area where they've been dumping stuff. So we're really close to where I want to be. Boy, this stuff don't grow thick, does it? And it's soaking wet. Oh man, look at the size of that deer bed right here. Two of them, one right next to each other. Goodness gracious. Huh. Yeah. That is nuts. Get around up there. All right, we're getting into some farmyard junk and stuff like that. That's a good sign for rabbits and stuff to be hiding in. Yeah, all kinds of scrap back here. I'm just kind of crashing right through now because I want to try to spook something, but it doesn't seem to be working out so well. Just piles of old material. Well, that was quite the adventure. Ooh, I just seen a little bird. Let's see what's going on over on this side. Kind of wore me out charging through all that water before I go in there. I want to check out this pallet pile. Road's right over there on the other side of that thicket. People drive by here all the time. There'd be a rabbit just ready to bust out of there. Especially with these pine trees right here. Is going on noonish, and it's not usual to see anything at this hour. But we did just have a whole bunch of rain, so I think that will keep them in for a while. There's the road. I'm looking for the way into this thicket. Here. Whoops. Oh. For this camera to warm up and get ready to go. Actually, I think I'll just turn this one off. Okay, that's just wasting our time. All right, I got that put away. There. Now I can move a little more freely without that on my head. Okay, now. What the heck do we got going on back here? What is this? Some kind of a cage. Huh. What is this all about? Every day. Huh. Evidently, there's nothing in it. Must be a trap of some kind. The door's wide open. It's got a platform here, concrete platform. Looks like an old doghouse. Huh. How weird. I just had to plow through there. To get through there. Alright, hold on. You know, you try to stand still and your branches are smacking you in the face. You just want to get through something. Oh, there. Get the cobwebs out of my face. Okay, now let's continue on. Oh, what do we got here? Why is there a dog kennel that's been abandoned forever? That's crazy. Almost a little bit saddened by seeing that. Poor dog back here. Alone. Man, there's just a ton of junk back here. Sure, probably rabbits in there, but I'm trying to get through there would not be fun. Of places for them to be. Well, look at this old baseball. Weird. That. temperature has dropped quite a bit. I can almost feel the rain. Wow. This would be a fantastic spot for rabbits right here. A couple of old TVs thrown back in here. Oh, cobwebs. I hate that. Definitely rabbits in here. I need to come over here in the evenings and watch the edges of this. Watch the edges of this clearing. We started way over there on that far side where the yellow trees are, way back. That's where we started. We went in there and went that way and then worked our way around over to here. This is more or less a scouting, even though it's taken 3 days now because of the rain. I'm primarily just scouting this area. If I learn where the small game move, where they're going, where they're coming from, that kind of thing, I'll just come over here and set up on them rather than just keep walking around like this. But I need to find a sign. Well, there's some deer sign. That's a pretty healthy deer sign. Can you see that? Right there. That's a pretty healthy deer sign. That's the kind of sign we're looking for. Some kind of droppings or something. These pipes are perfect for rabbits to be in. This is a really nice little thicket right here. just looking everywhere right now. Up underneath all these little logs. Yeah, the stuff you find when you're roaming around. I don't know what that is. Some kind of an old paddle wheel. Just a bunch of old trash thrown back here in the old swamp woods. But this caught my eye first. The wash tub with the bottom rotted out with a bunch of old mason jars in it. Sun's coming out, so it's really humid in here now. For some reason the camera shut off, so I had to restart it. I didn't know it shut off, and I don't know where. I just happened to look down and it was off. There's all kinds of junk back here. There's some old fencing. Here. Ooh. I was kind of hoping to jump a rabbit back in here with all this junk, but it's not looking good, is it? Well, I found the deer trail that goes out to the highway. Highway's right there. Ideal spot for rabbits. Just looking everywhere right now. There are tin cans back here. Say. Well, that being the case, I may as well go back this way. Bulldoze my way through here again. so thick in here right now, you wouldn't know if something ran off or not. I'm just kind of going by, hoping I see it before it sees me, but it's a little tough in this area. Make a bunch of noise, try to get them to move, but... keep my coordination level. I think I definitely need to come back in the evenings. To me, it looks like there's a bunch of burrows all through here. So maybe they come up out of here. This area right here, go up there, because there's a few right up there, right up over top of this, where we started this whole mission. Let's bulldoze our way through here. Little bucket. Starting to wonder if this used to be the old city dump at one point. Because a lot of this stuff has been here a very, very long time. Okay. There's a whole bunch of jars. Look at this. Wow. That's really cool. I don't know how to tell dates or anything, but I'm going to come back here. There's a bunch of cool bottles right here. There's a bunch of glass in here. Like a lot of glass in here. Look at over there. It's like a whiskey bottle, like a Seagram 7 or something. Old whiskey bottles. Cool. Yeah, I ain't seeing anything that I want to desperately keep. A lot of them are broken. Nothing in here I want to salvage today. I can come back and really look through it another day. I'm pretty sure there ain't going to be anybody else back here. That's an old light bulb. That was cool. I can't get it out of there. Oh yeah, that's been there a long time. Dang. There we go. Oh, it actually broke. Weird. Already broken, that's why. Okay. I just saw a square bottle I thought was cool, but it was already broken. Okay. Nothing else in here. Some kind of a beer, maybe. That's got something in it. That's a thick-ass bottle. It's heavy as hell. All right, cool. Place to come explore. I'll have to do that sometime. Why is this all packed down so well right here? See any reason why this should be all packed down like this, unless animals were just laying here. But does it make any sense? Because there's so many other places that are better. Well, we pretty much did a full circle through here. Let's go back up. This weatherman. Yesterday I got caught in rain because the rain kept holding off, and I thought, well, it's not going to rain. So for 2 days I went out, got set up just to get caught in the rain, both Saturday and Sunday. Today it said more rain, so I prepared for that, overdressed. And the sun keeps popping out. Well, okay. We found some interesting stuff here. Found some things to look at when it gets a little bit cooler. Especially with snow on the ground. A lot of footprints are going to show up. I mean, all these pipes right here look like they'd be ideal for rabbits and anything for shelters, but I'm seeing no sign of anything living here. No droppings, no little trails, no nothing. All I'm seeing is deer beds like that laying next to it. Yeah. Squirrel way back there when we first got here. That's all I really heard. But like I said, I'm more scouting than hunting. Even though I have a pistol in my hand, I'm more or less looking what's here with the chance that I might jump something. There are trails coming out of this area right here, as you can see. Well, maybe you can't, but I can. There's a trails that are coming right up through here, coming up out of here. maybe we come up in here in the evening. Set up out here somewhere. It would just be nice to see some rabbit droppings out here in this lower grass. That would make it a lot nicer. A lot more guaranteed. But nothing but deer poop now and then. Okay then, let's try this little section of woods over here and see what we can get into. This one has a couple of taller trees in it. A swamp in here too, so we'll have to maybe avoid that. This looks like a good place to go in as any. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm gonna just slow down here. Oops. In here so I can stand up. Have you ever seen a puffer mushroom that big? Can you see it? It goes on the other side of that tree limb too. Hold on. That's pretty big. That's pretty good size. All right. What do we got going here? More junk. More shit to get tripped up on. People have just been throwing stuff back here for years. Tons of crap. Whew, man, it's getting hot. I might have to go home and change. Trying to jump something out of here. Crazy, huh? I don't know what the hell that is. Some kind of a look. Oh, I thought it was a tub, but I don't know. Thing. Got no shit. Man, I can't believe there's no rabbits. No rabbits running, put that way. I'm sure there's rabbits in here. I'm just trying to look underneath all them trees that are falling over there, but I ain't seeing anything. Not even a chipmunk. I haven't even seen any songbirds really today, now that I think about it. Usually you see chickadees or something flying around. Just a serious bunch of garbage in here. Dang. puffer. That one's pretty big too. That's a big ass puff mushroom. Supposedly you can eat those at a certain time. Just crazy. You'd think I would have jumped something out of here. Another puffer. Man, they grow like crazy in here. That's crazy. Out. There's definitely potential here. Some small game. Especially good for a shotgun. Once you get them on the move, you can blast them. But areas like this, you know, it's just hard to believe that I haven't jumped anything out of anything, really. Crazy. This is ideal habitat for rabbits. Making all this noise and nothing. Look at this, covered with grass, all piled up. It's a perfect spot for a rabbit. Whole fucking family should be living in here. Huh. Dirt's all dug up underneath it. They're in there. They just don't want to come up out of there. They're definitely in there. You can see all kinds of burrow trails, like right down through there. There's a couple right there. Out here this time of day, I guess. seeing something down there that I don't recognize. Sure what that was. Okay. Well, I learned a little. I learned that I just can't find what I want to find in this section. Well, I can't say that. I found plenty of area that looks like it would be great for different animals. Okay, I'm gonna head home for lunch, I think. And hopefully the rain will hold off and maybe we'll come back over later this evening.